4.4 miles, Skylight Cave. Should I continue on? I'm going in there. Well, I found the end of the cave. The cave itself is only about 50 yards deep. So there's the cave entrance where I came in, and there is the skylight. That's where the cave got its name, right there. If you climb to the top of the cave, this is what the skylight looks like from above. See, I could definitely slide down in there if I wanted to, but yeah, I'm not doing that.